frightened. But his car broke down and I needed some help filling the barn. It seemed like he had nowhere to go and I didn't know what to do. So I let him stay. He feels horrible about everything that happened. About what he did. I know that this is a lot to ask. It means too much, but I just feel like I have to ask because he's tormented over this. He just wants to talk to you. To tell you that he's sorry. To tell you he's so sorry that it ever happened. You have to try and understand. It's his fault.